This was a failed ranch.
Usually harsh winters. We did.
Two in a row. We have been pretty lucky so far.
I think I posted a peanut cartoon.
Yeah.
And it was, I don't think this is a new year. It's just cheating.
Yeah, yeah, I saw that one.
Year. Yeah. Like, yep. Like, this is the week that seems very true.
Yes. Yeah, it was one thing I figured. Definitely get the freaking boots with the grips on them.
Yeah, totally. Oh, somebody's gonna roll their face. Yeah, I'm sure.
Shelly Stone Quarry.
Brickyard. Need some bricks. Need some stone.
I definitely like the house on the hill like that.
Yeah.
That's neat.
A little paddock here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, right. Well, like the mountains are all blocked off by the hill.
But there's stairs.
I saw that.
Vicky seems to be doing really well.
She does! Really well.
Yeah,
I'm glad. Yeah, totally. Mm-hmm. No, she does. Most definitely seems much, much happier. Yeah, completely. Yes.
Is there something more to dig into the ice?
Well, yeah, that was one thing when we did the underground river in Mexico there. They were like, we just recommend that you, everyone, take a big walking stick. And no, it was totally awesome.
That was cool.
You're like, it helps so much. And like, you can like gauge your distance with things and how deep things are. And
just gives you that extra security.
Yeah, it's absolutely, it does. Oh, there's a big old horse statue on the hill.
Yeah. Bigger than your average horse. Who's the man?
You want to go up that way?
Yeah. Well, I think the stairs probably take you up that way.
Okay, okay. Right? Yeah. No, fair enough. A nice shot of it. No, it is. That looks like really awesome. Like very detailed. Yeah, exactly.
Skiing, skiing.
Oh, this is a nice little valley.
Yeah. See this?
Yeah.
I'm gonna imagine they're there.
You know what to do is you walk with your freaking feet pointed out.
Oh, right, like a penguin.
Like a penguin, exactly. Let's do a little waddle. It's fine.
I should get a video of you doing it. This is how it's done.
Yeah.
Oh, well, ask them if they know where their grandfather's is. I imagine it's in the woods.
Yeah. I like the big wide open sky.
Yeah.
That's like, that's a wonderful view.
And that's a very Albertan
view. It really is. Yeah.
I think they would feel hemmed in Ontario with me. It's got buildings and trees and the sky doesn't seem to spread out.
Yeah. That's quite a set of stairs right there.
Here's your aerobic workout for today.
Yeah, completely.
Take your time. You don't need to race very
hot. I got little platforms for you to race on.
You can catch your breath, you know. Do the stairs first, or do you want to go that way and then come back and do the stairs?
I think we can come back and okay. Do the stairs.
You might be too tired afterwards.
Oh no!
That's quite the rock over there.
Oh, totally.
Right.
I wonder if we can, like, if there's like a trail that goes both ways.
Maybe. Well, there's like a white.
Well, that's what I was
there.
Thinking, right?
So it might go up that way.
Nice little marshland there.
Yeah.
All the dried up pussy willows.
Mm-hmm. Well, hi.
Hey.
Do you guys know where the grandfather tree is?
If you take this red bridge,
yeah.
Like it's going to be along the
west side?
Yeah, where the trees were touched. You gotta kind of walk off the
trees.
Like as soon as you get to it, you'll know you're
okay.
There.
Okay.
It's
awesome.
Just about in there.
Thanks
I don't know
so
how I see this.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a little dangerous. Yeah, be careful.
No problem.
Right on, thanks guys.
Cool.
So we're going this way.
Right at the right spot, too.
Well, yeah, because I thought we would have kept going that way. Didn't even notice the little red bridge down here.
That's awesome.
Oh yes, I totally can. Well, we can sprinkle some cannabis.
Yeah, there you go.
Still give it an offering. Okay. Well, he's headed along the base.
And that one goes in further. Let's go this way.
Yeah. We were headed that way. We could always backtrack if need be. Oh yeah, it looks like it goes this way anyway. Yeah, that he was pointing in that direction. Those are nice trees.
You just feel your energy, you can like calm down.
Oh, so much. Yeah. Yeah, it's just like the whole weight's been lifted. Oh, like the city just feels like such a pressure cooker these days.
I know. Just getting into the trees, just like,
oh, it is. Like just like a total release.
Yeah. Thank you,
mm-hmm. Oh, someone made a little teepee looking little thing there. Big stairs.
Yeah.
They're bigger from far away.
Totally. Take a picture of them from here.
Oh yeah, there's people over by the little cliff there.
Oh yeah, there.
Oh.
And inside is the wolf willow seeds, which are a really pretty seed. They used to make necklaces and stuff with. They you have to spit on it. But they're usually black and white, sort of striped seed inside. They make a really pretty necklace.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. So that's what these white berries have in there.
Right on.
Yeah.
Oh, these guys here. Okay. Yeah. Me.
And they don't taste terrible either.
Like the berry itself.
There you go. Now that I've washed it in my spit, you can see how pretty they are.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
It's like a dill seed on steroids.
Sort of. Yeah, with the stripes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
those are like super bright right there.
Yeah. Good source of vitamin C. Add them to your tea. You can take the little hairs off them. You can use a kitchen powder.
No good for nobody.
That makes it look fun. Oh. Well, hello. No.
Okay. Number 11.
Number one.
Right.
Like when we were in the morning, I had a number.
Oh, that was insane. Oh, that looks
that
cool.
Looks like
mm-hmm. Well, it's funny, right? Because there's like this big, like, grassy kind of hilltop. Yeah. And then there's just these, like, crazy rocky outcroppings. Well, it was awesome that those people knew, like, just what you were talking about, too, right?
Yeah.
It was like, excuse me? Never mind. Penguin waddle. They're different trees, different energies. A little plaque on the stump. I know, I love that. Yeah, that looks super cool. Getting a little slick, is it? Oh, you know, I'll never forget when we did our first Survivor Man camping there. And we got there late. It was like a 6-hour hike into the spot that we were going to.
Yeah.
And so we hiked for like 4 hours in like pitch black and stuff there.
Uh-huh.
And eventually, we just kind of just pull up to the path for the night to catch some Z's for continue on in the morning. And sleeping in the moss, like I just like put a tarp down and then have my sleeping bag and just slept in it. And it was like just so soft and like just wrapped around you. Like it was like.
Careful, Michael.
Oh, there we go. We're good.
Is it a labradoodle?
Yeah, Aussie labradoodle.
Yeah. Yeah, beautiful.
Uh-huh. Yeah. More like a hen in his nose.
Totally.
Nice. It did help you. I'm just dancing, don't worry about it. Oh, wow. Is that ever freaking neat? Give me your hand. Yeah. Yeah, then come brace against the tree.
There we go.
There we go. Yeah, that's like so beautiful. Yeah, I want to touch it. I'm okay. Yes, I'm here. Oh, there you go. Oh, that's okay. Oh, it's insane. Old. Yeah.
Slide this way.
Right. That is, yeah, that's spectacular. It looks like an elephant.
Doesn't it? Yeah.
Like,
an eye and a
trunk. Totally. Yeah, it's totally worth it.
Yeah. I think we should keep going that way because other people have been coming from that way.
Yeah. Water? Oh, you have some.
Okay.
Nice. Oh, a little bit, yeah. Yeah, that's a cool freaking tree.
Yeah, cool,
yeah, just like imagine how like those root systems extend.
A big tree. I think the one we saw in the summer was wider.
It was. Out. Yeah, yeah. No, that one that we saw out there was like next level.
That was pretty amazing.
Mm-hmm. It's just so like tranquil. Oh yeah.
It's all good though. They smell like trees.
Where's your pitch on your hands?
Oh, I've got a bit there. Well, I'll take it off.
It'll take it off.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm like, all right, come here in the valley. Hello.
Hey.
It's a little icy up there, so be careful.
Oh, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, I love the way the water is like underneath the ice. Like,
it's really cool. It makes like shadows. And
yeah.
Like watching the bubbles.
Yeah, that's super neat. Totally.
I make a trail that goes that way and then down there.
Oh, possibly. Yeah.
Like, not that it was cold, but.
Yeah, no, when you get into the shadows and stuff, it definitely takes a good amount of the heat away.
Like
blueberries. It's blueberry crumble.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's more sugar more than blueberry.
That's the crumble.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, this is a nice icy patch.
Yeah.
Oh, moose.
Yeah.
Moose looks like